Outer Haven again. This one looks a little bit more open, though. Let me play, please. Game? Hello? Game, please. Thank you. No basement there. Okay. So it'll be in the shack, then, over there. I saw you. Too late. Way too late. Shouldn't I put her up there? The basement's a bit too far away. So fucking open though, Jesus. I can see from the distance here if anyone gets or tries to. I just take the other way. Fuck that. I'm going back for Meg.
Hey.
No one in this corner. They're going for her. She's dead. I just saw crows over there. Thank you. Yeah. Hear you breathing. Found you. Not a good idea for you. No one's really worked on that gem by the shack, so I could just patrol these. Thank you for letting me know where you are. Not a good idea, Matt. Really not a good idea. And seeing as you've just done the nearby hook, so I've got no choice to take you basement now. No one's worked on that yet, still. I hear you. Wow. Okay. Did he do that because Bonero knows where the hatch is? It's nearby. Fuck. I can't stop him from getting that. It wouldn't make much sense to do that generator. That's in plain open sight. No way. Thank you. She was so close to the hatch as well. Oh well, GG. It wasn't quite a two pip, I don't think. Ah, not enough defenses. Very low scoring game though, bloody hell.